Objectives. At the end of this lesson, you'll be able to recognize chemical changes, write equations to represent a chemical reaction, classify chemical reactions, list examples for different types of chemical reactions.